The Nevada County Sheriff's Office says it was 34-year-old Bryant Gimbert who died here this morning. He was rushed to Tahoe Forest Hospital in Truckee just after 7 o'clock. And I spoke with the president of Palisades Tahoe, and she tells me they are in mourning. And she says they have also ceased mountain operations here at the resort so they could deal with their loss. And while the investigation into Gimbert's death is underway, CHP says the snowmobile crashed while crews were making snow, getting ready for opening day later this month. CHP says someone found Gimbert about 6:30 this morning, but we don't know yet who found him. The president of Palisades Tahoe says co-workers tried to help Gimbert and put their emergency action plan into place. She called Gimbert experienced, beloved, and well-respected. Grief counselors are also helping the employees during this difficult time.